大家好，我是翁子豪，欢迎大家来参加我们今天这个中加青年经济文化促进会的活动。我们协会就是主要由这个中国和加拿大的这两国的青年组成，也有很多像这在这边出生的或者是我们在当地的朋友，就想了解中国的文化，我们就搭建一个平台，让大家有机会去对中国的各种文化进行了解。那同时我们也通过这平台就是多了解当地的文化。
Hi, my name is Ethan. I'm in grade 10. My mom's Chinese, my dad's Indian, so like I only speak a little bit of Mandarin, but so I'm continuing to take Mandarin classes so I can better understand the language. My brother's Raymond Bushin, and he ran for the MPP of Richmond Hill for NDP party. He didn't win, but he did pretty good.
我叫 Angela 陈子欣，我是在子豪的公司当实习生，然后我今年是要读大三。我其实是小时候有在国内住过几年，然后是在加拿大本地长大的，但是我就几次回国，我都觉得国内的发展都特别快特别好，所以我对中国的文化也一直很感兴趣。
My name is Dylan Waxberg. I am a friend of Calvin's. We go to the same school. I actually took Mandarin at TFS from grades 6, 7, 8 and 9. I haven't spoken or written anything in Mandarin for a long time. That really helped me understand more about the different ways the Chinese culture is.
大家好，我叫 Calvin. My name is Calvin. Je m'appelle Calvin. Et je suis, j'ai 16 ans. 现在呢，我是一个多伦多法语学校的学生。今年12年班。
So I'm so glad that Zihao invited us here today to try tea and learn more about Chinese culture. As a Chinese with both parents who are from Hong Kong and Guangzhou, I've been immersed in trying Chinese food, going to Chinese museums, and visiting tourist sites such as the Great Wall, the Forbidden City. And through that, I've met so many new people that come from different ethnic backgrounds.
Hello everyone, my name's Amira. Everyone can call me Tianchen Chinese.
Hobbies, Amira?
I like to sing, dance, public speaking, modeling Chinese opera.
How long have you been doing Chinese opera? That's very interesting.
I think about a few years. 你家里妹妹，你请哦，你请哦。我要你四四请要上林妹妹，我要你三三配上林妹呀妹。可以了。
我们今天这个活动主要是想就大家这个了解一些我们中国的这个茶的文化，饮食文化和餐饮文化是中国这个传统文化的重要组成部分嘛。中国的茶呢又是历经了这千年的历史，所以说就今天想带大家就是感受一下。对，然后我们第一个就先喝我们的这个岩茶，武夷岩茶。像这个岩茶来说的话，需要就是高温，然后出水要快。像我们第一泡，就是岩茶在处理的过程中呢，它是不会沾染像乌龙茶会沾染汗液啊这些灰尘之类的，所以它第一泡我们是可以保留。我们叫头汤，也叫不忘初心。It's called black tea, this one. And the most important thing is drink it when it's still hot.
But what would you say is the best and most appropriate way to hold it?
Finish the cup, you can smell, yeah, good quality one. You can smell the like flower.
朋友们好，首先呢，我祝贺加宗文化青年交流协会夏季的 party 圆满举行。那我为什么要来到这里呢？因为这里面有我们年轻的一代。这一次呢，我参加这个万锦市议员的选举，实际上也是给我们的下一代带着一个头，希望呢，我能够带动我们的下一代积极参与加拿大的文化政治的建设。我是希望我们的Jeremy， 我们的青年一代，我在前面举起大旗，大家跟着我，我们走向加拿大的政治生活。哦，谢谢大家。
预祝志峰会长试选成功，支持支持，水到渠成，马到成功。